deserve the life you live.
No.
You should live the life you love.
Yeah.
Because these powers in control, they've been hypnotizing us.
Wake up.
The human race as one is strong, that's why them pricks divide us up.
Yo, what's the given A-Town? We're back with another banger, boys. This camo is so sick, and it was made by my man Lukey. We were both just chilling earlier making camos. I made the Exclusion Zone camo and he made this, so shout out to him. His link will be in the description. Go and check his channel out, hit the sub button, and tell him that I sent you. But anyways, getting into this tutorial, boys, the first thing you're going to want to do is make the background. So to do this, just grab a circle, any shape, it doesn't matter, and then stretch it out to the max so it covers the whole gun. You then want to make this black. Then once you've done that, you want to overlay these kind of, it's like what's left over if you chopped a circle out of a rectangle kind of thing. You want to find that shape, zoom it into the max, and then select the color, and you want to be looking at like the kind of colors like grays and blues and all of these spacey theme colors that he's used in this camo, and it does look so nice just looking at it now. But yeah, basically you want to zoom them in all the way because it gives it a really nice like glowing effect where it kind of blends in and it looks so good. So what I mean by zooming it in is you just use your right stick and stretch it out as far as possible, and then you'll just use the edge of the line and put it at the edge of the gun, and then you just keep overlapping these shapes and you'll eventually get it so that you get this really nice kind of like gradient of all these colors and it looks so nice. And then what you want to do is you want to use the circles and kind of the splatters to make like the kind of mist around the stars. It's kind of like the dust around the moons and that. And so obviously with the circles, then the moons, you just put that down, and then on top of the moons, you want to use the like the splatters to make the craters on the moon, give them a bit of texture, make them look 3D. And then it just, oh my god, this camo looks so good looking at it. And then once you've done that, you just want to overlay that white like dust over it. You just want to zoom in the shapes so they get that nice glow all around the moons, and this camo looks so good. And you can also just add like random stars into like the center of the camo and stuff like that. But as I've said in all the other tutorials, don't be afraid to do something different and just giving your own creative twist. Try and make it look as cool as possible. And if you do make it look sick, let me know on Twitter, send me some pictures and I'll definitely check them out. But yeah, let us know in the comments down below what you want to see next. Remember to check out Lukey because he spent a lot of time making this and he really deserves his subs for this. This is so good. Also, be sure to leave a like on the video just to let me know that you want to see these videos still. And yeah, let me know in the comments what you want to see next. It's been the Gibbonator, and I'll see you in the next video, lads. Peace.